Police are also investigating the circumstances surrounding the death of a man near the Beetham Landfill. Crime scene investigators were called to the scene at the Beetham Highway, where a shirtless man was found at the side of the highway. Police were alerted to the body at around 5 a.m. He had been shot. Now, spent shells were recovered at the scene, and the discovery created a major traffic pileup.